excited.
We have reached the conclusion of the 2017 Orlando Summer League after 6 days of intense competition. The last two teams standing are the 4-0 Dallas Mavericks and the 3-1 Detroit Pistons, who we chatted with a couple of days ago. Terrific man.
He is. He's a great guy.
He's frustrated.
Of course.
Here's Ding. Oh, did they need that three?
Yes. They're going to need him to play well. I think this is a great opportunity. He's a scorer. He was the MVP in China.
And here's Ding. Nice pass to Motley and one.
Great pass by Ding. Great finish by Motley. That's what he is. I mean, you're not a stretch five, so, hey, run the floor hard. Run to the front of the rim. When they're able to put the ball on the ground like that, boy, I tell you what, it just makes them even tougher to guard.
Ding with a terrific steal on Ellenson, and then a nice find to Bacco. He was fouled by Ellenson, and it wasn't called.
Yep.
Kennard back, and they have numbers. Pierre Jackson, yes. Ding is there, and he was fouled. How about Ding getting above the rim?
He's a great player. I mean, we didn't say he couldn't play. Of course, if he couldn't, they wouldn't ask him to be here. So,
and Ellenson.
I think when you see your coaching staff.
Oh, Ding with the little
very nice
reach around, steal, and then Ding got it back. He scoops, and it's just off. Moreland bothered that shot. And then Moreland walks right into the path of Ding. Oh, this is getting good out here.
I think when these players see their coaches.
With a helicopter swat, and then Ding is fouled by Kennard. Ding lost the handle. A little fadeaway on Ellenson, and Henry fouled him, and Henry has a look of disbelief. So more free throws coming for Ding. Here's Ding, not shy. Whoa,
there he goes.
Ding with a big three. I thought that was a little quick, Vince.
Yeah, it was, but I mean, he's a scorer. He was a scorer, you know, in the CBA, so he still has the mentality.
Ding, this is what he does.
He's
going. And one.
He's going hard.
What a move by Ding.
Right.
I love this guy.
Yep.